Bharat Mata Ji, ja?
Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Ki Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Aise nahi, aise, aise. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Aap log bhi boliye. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
If you want to interrogate and if you want to share some things with us, you can. Where are you from, ma'am?
Russia.
Russia.
Are you able to speak English or are you able to understand English?
I understand English, what they want.
I think Russians are probably, most Russians are not able to properly speak and listen English. What do you think?
I think some Russian people don't learn English in school good because our school English lessons are not good in every school. Some school have good lessons for English, some school have bad English lessons. Our school had very, very bad English.
Okay, and
Indian people have very different accents, so it's not very easy to understand for us.
It's not very easy to understand what I'm trying to say, but I also want to say that my English is not very good as yours. Firstly, tell what's your name?
Yulia.
Boris.
You, Boris, and you?
Yulia.
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 Yulia. Oh, what is the meaning of Yula?
I don't know. It's
and Boris. Because I think the Prime Minister of United Kingdom is Boris Johnson. So, what do you think? What is the meaning of Boris?
It's a Slavic name that means something like glorious fighter or something like that. I think so.
Means a glorious fighter in English history.
No, not in English. It's Slavic name. Slavic.
Slavic name. Oh, Bolshevik Revolution. Do you know about Bolshevik Revolution? Lenin, Stalin. I read Mr. Stalin, Mr. Lenin in our textbooks. So, I will go on this. But firstly, tell what's your experience in India?
I love India. I'm 7 times in India. Really?
7 times?
Yes, 7 times.
Nice. And yours? My first time in India, I like it very much. It's very beautiful, very interesting tradition.
I want to say that welcome to this holy land, the India and the Varanasi. So I want to ask you some questions. If you want, you can answer me. It's very, very quick answers. Okay. Do you think lots of crowd here, and the COVID is going on? So what is the what's your experience on COVID due to this COVID moment? What do you think, is this difficult to travel in any country which population is very bigger than the world, because India is the second largest populated country in the world? So what do you think about COVID-19?
I had a COVID 2 times and it was excellent. I didn't smell. I have a great euphoria. Everything smile me. COVID is, I like COVID. Yeah, really.
You like COVID?
Yes,
it's amazing. The first woman I find in my media life who says his experience that COVID is very much comfortable than is your life, daily life. Okay.
Yeah, I made vaccine Sputnik V 2 times. No, I'm not contagious. Yeah.
Which vaccine you take? Sputnik V.
Sputnik V. Yes.
Yeah. Most of Indians waiting for Sputnik V because they think the foreign vaccines are much more effective than Indian vaccines. But Indian vaccines like Covaxin, Covishield, they are much effective than all the vaccines like USA made vaccines like Moderna and Pfizer. So
Pfizer is not good vaccine. Indian people tried clinical clinical trends, and the Indian government not allowed. I read about it.
So when you are going towards this era, your foot, you feel very pain in your foot.
I was in Goa. I went in jungle in sandals, so my legs are sore a little. So
sore a little. And what about the experience of Ma Ganga? Because the meaning of Ma is mother. So we call this holy river is Mother Ganga, Ma Ganga. This is a holy river Ganges, you can say, because most of British people are... oh, it's very excellent. Your previous view and...
wow.
Oh, unbelievable. Julie, am I right? Julie and Boris. Well, most welcome to this Holy Land, India. And you should congratulate this India because today is 26th January. And today is the not independent. This is a Republic Day. So, tell me about Russia, your country, Vladimir Putin. Is he dictator in your country?
I love Vladimir Putin very much.
No comment on politics, okay?
Okay, don't worry. No. I will no comment on any political. And I think if I say I'm a communist, I'm also communist, bro. Okay. I'm also communist. And when I read about Lenin, Stalin, and various types of communism, and Karl Marx, I was very influenced. I'm doing my BA. BA means I'm doing my graduation in college. Then I feel the communism is for the people who have no ray of hope. So the communism is for those who have no ray of hope. Hope. Okay, so I don't feel uncomfortable with us because it's our land. It's India, and Indians are very. And I want to say I'm here for you. And once tell Bharat Mata Ki Jai. The meaning of Bharat Mata Ki Jai is victory to the mother of India. So please tell in Hindi Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
I can't repeat it, sorry.
Bharat, you can, India, the second name is Bharat is India. Bharat Mata, Mata means mother. Jai means victory to Mother India.
Bharat Mata Ji, yeah?
Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Ki Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Aise nahi, aise. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Aap log bhi boliye. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
It's very nice to meet you. And I want to say, again, come India and... tell our neighboring countries and your European countries, because I think Russia is Asian and European both, yeah, na? So it's very nice to talk with you. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.